Hello, my name is Ben Nieberlein, and today we'll be doing a YouTube review on the Octoroon. The plot of the Octoroon tells the story of an Octoroon woman, a person who is 1/8 black, named Zoe, and her quest for identity and love. The audience is pulled into a space that plays to their stereotypes and questions our society's relationship to humanity and our history. The Octoroon, or Life in Louisiana, is a typical example of the sensation drama, melodrama, employing realistic depiction of exciting dangers and disasters to enhance emotional thrilling situations. At the end of the Octoroon, Zoe, not knowing that she is saved, returns to the plantation, takes poison, and dies. Or at least she does in the American version of the play. But discovered by the London audition, by the London audiences, they did not really enjoy the ending. So they changed the ending in the United Kingdom for Zoe and George, George being the heir to the plantation after returning from Paris. They fall in love together and... Yes, they fall in love together, you know, for George, because George doesn't really care who Zoe, you know, he doesn't care that Zoe is 1/8 black. He just, you know, cares about who she is as a person. So I would like to say my personal opinions now on the play. This was a play that was written in the 19th century, okay? And they didn't know what racism was, you know. There was people that actually believed that African Americans were a different race. They were a different species, which is not true. They are the same. You know, it doesn't matter what color you are. We are all the same. Inside and out. And, you know, you see this play today, you know, it's a play that would not really be presented today, you know, in 2022, because it's just a very controversial play that will cause a lot of controversy. And, you know, there's different adaptations that you could do, but in the end, I wouldn't say it's a terrible example, but I think it teaches us now today to respect each other, to respect our culture, to respect different races, black, Latino, Native American, and adding, you know, my personal, you know, I have a girlfriend who is Colombian, and, you know, Latinos are mostly discriminated against in America, and I believe that it's wrong. And, you know, my girlfriend, I don't care about her race. I care about her. And it's just really sad that, you know, we see a lot of things happening, especially with the Ku Klux Klan, you know, that was rising up during this time, during the time the play was written. And, you know, I think we should, you know, actually just look at ourselves in the mirror and just say, you know, we got to change. And that was all I have to say for this review. Thank you very much.